I would have thought you'd still be alive.
I'd give my right hemisphere for a few hours of sleep.